Don't crash into me this time, guys.
You mean Travis?
Any of you? Remember when I started shooting rockets at Adam? Oh shit! That was awesome.
They might keep coming at us with this. I don't remember if they have unlimited amount of jets.
Well, this
because you're
suck.
Supposed to go to Mark. Go to that yellow.
Where's the yellow? I don't see a yellow.
There's a yellow on your map.
No, there's not.
It's the, like the airfield in the desert or something.
All right. Well, I'm just gonna fly towards the city.
Come on. Why are they flying faster than me?
Hello, friend. I've come to blow your ass up.
Whoa! I don't know who's who, and my goddamn shit won't lock on. Oh, there it is. I can't fucking see.
Fucking sun getting in the way and shit.
Go towards the yellow.
I don't have a yellow dot.
Oh.
It literally just says take out.
Never mind. Never mind. Alright, now we're more or less good. There's one more.
Mine too. I'm literally free falling right now.
Did you hit triangle?
I hit your mom.
Shit. Oh, God damn it.
There you are.
Where the fuck is he? Oh, there he is.
He's right on my six!
I know, I'm trying to get him, but... I did not. Good.
No, no!
Me? I think he's dead. No,
no?
He's
still
what?
Dead.
What?
Ah! Blow off!
There.
What?
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 I got blown up!
Fly away from the red airplanes, not into them!
Thank you, Rudy. That was very constructive. Now I know what to do. This whole time I was like,
no,
what am I supposed
no,
to
don't.
Do?
You still don't know what to do.
You can fly that jet. Do you want to fly it?
I'm going to fly it?
If you want to fly it, you can fly it.
Do you want me to fly it?
That's not what I said.
Do you want me... to fly
no, Rudy,
metal
I don't.
Bird.
I want
okay,
you to
then.
Shut your goddamn
okay.
mouth and shoot all the jets out of the sky.
Well, that's what I've been doing.
Obviously not.
You gotta
there
fly
was...
away from them.
One of them killed me.
Well?
It killed me.
You should have shot him down.
The
I was shooting at it.
The doorway is still in my head.
It was behind me. My rockets don't shoot. Watch the stream. I was dodging. Left and right, up and down, back and forth.
Well, the problem is that you're in a jet, not a Dodge.
Oh. Damn it.
It's on! Oh, I just twisted my knee. That hurt.
Oh, you know what? I just realized my landing gear down was down for all the other tries we did. I don't know if that helps.
It doesn't do anything. Well, I mean, it slows you down slightly, but it doesn't hurt.
Oh, fuck are these guys?
Flying! What?
I'm coming back. I was gonna...
There we go.
Thought I was
There's
gonna attack another
birdie.
Cluster, but...
There's a little birdie! Lock on.
Woo!
I got two of them! Shit's taking a little bit to lock.
Are you blowing up? Lock on! Oh, you're crashing. Alright.
No! I hit triangle! Oh, shit!
Oh,
oh, my God. It's doing a nosedive into the city right now. Did you really?
Did you get in it?
I hit the wrong button. I'm sorry.
It's alright. I like blowing up plans. It's alright.
We can change. Shit. This time I was like, I'm gonna fly away. And then I hit the wrong button. Yeah, Travis, none of us have ever done that. Oh.
True, he did.
Thanks, Boo. We'll get this eventually.
Wow.
Hey, look, it's daylight now. It was like morning.
Oh, look at that! That means there's gonna be a giant orange globe in the sky.
Ooh. Oh, shit! I got you, sons of bitches. Travis, I'm right behind you.
Oh, shit!
Whew!
Where's
this guy? There you are.
Now I have yellow dot.
Alright, now we're
done. Alright, guys.
I think we have more planes that might be coming? I guess not.
I'm sure we do.
I'm sure.
The taco music starts playing. That's awesome.
Someone's going to get a takedown notice.
Are you doing tricks?
I'm top gunning it, dude. I'm flying upside down.
Oh.
Highway to
someone should fly underneath
zone.
Me. Here we go.
I'm trying, dude, but you're far
I
off.
I slowed down.
Slow down.
Come on, anyone.
Hold on, I'm trying. Woo! As close as I'm gonna get, I can't hold it. That was not very close, but that's nah. It's a pain in the ass.
We could slow that down, and then I'm gonna fly low. Watch me crash.
Don't fly low.
Oh, I'm so low, dude.
Don't fly over the prison.
I'm not.
You're fucking over the freeway.
I was talking to the Harrier or whoever's in front of me. I don't think it's actually going to trigger anything in this, but nah.
I had a parachute when I
Well, I bought one, so
I did it, and I had one.
Well, should have gave you one on the plane. Wow, I I came a little hard. I don't have any wheels.
You came a little hard?
My landing gear is shattered on the goddamn runway. I landed, just to...
Nice. Oh, yeah, I guess I gotta deploy my landing gear, don't I?
It can still move.
Ooh. That was almost dangerous.
I didn't think it would move. Uh-oh.
Why is the drop-off inside a hangar?
Because it's where it belongs. Oh, are you shitting me? I could slowly reverse.
Oh shit, cinematic camera sucks! Fuck! Damn it! I died.
Oh, what? Just don't die anymore.
Why are you using cinematic camera?
I hit the rock button! I didn't mean to. Fuck. I'm in the fucking boat again.
What?
Yes, it put me in the boat. I have to fly all the way fucking back over there. Shit.
What were you doing?
I was getting ready to land, and then I hit the wrong button for my landing gear, and then it put me in cinematic mode, and I freaked out and couldn't get back out of cinematic mode.
And the Hydra is in the hangar.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Yay!
I should get platinum for the landing I had. Fuck.
Dr. House does a lot of things in his spare time.
Alright. I hope I can do it.
If this mission is an example of how sneaky we can be, we got this made. Like, gold. Like, done. Like in the bag. Yeah, like, whoa. Dude, our coordination skills are on point. Did you see that shit?
Did your tattoos just flash onto your arms? Because it did on mine.
Maybe they did. What are you going to do about it?
Laugh at it?
That's right, you will. Because that shit was funny.
Gonna be a minute, I'm gonna get some armor. Oh, yeah, I have to get snacks, too.
Real life snacks.
IRL nice snacks. IRL hungry. Me smash.
Smash. Snuggy smash smash! Oh, please put nearby, like, armor. Animation?
What?
Wow. I didn't know what I was
not
trying to
say. Good, I do.
Is Adam having a stroke?
Nope.
Your mom's off.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about this.
My motorbike.
You're such a dick.
Why are we never supposed to be in the servers you run?
damn it. I tried. You know how many times you would kill me? All of the times.
Oh.
Good.
Oh. 40 out of 10. I can't have any more ammo in my inventory. Okay. What the fuck? Why can't I buy armor? Oh, alright, I guess I'll use. Oh, I kinda have a bunch. Ah, shit, someone's shooting next to me. I hope I don't die. Wow.
Ooh, 1% discounts available.
Dude, I'm not even playing right now. Stop blowing, killing me. You dick. I don't know. I'm looking for snakes. In real life. You fucking dick.
Was it a bike?
No.
Oh. The amount of the heist that we're doing, probably?
No, it's not that fancy.
I'm sending invites.
Why are police out here? Are they after me? I can't believe you blew up my car, you dick. I should go into passive mode so you stop being a dick. You just waited for that, didn't you? Man, with friends like you guys, who needs enemies? No, it's cheap.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Yes! I don't either. You have to get a Valkyrie helicopter, isn't that fun? Acquire enough gun from the Raiders. Los Santos Naval Port. I'm trying to think if we have to move something to get a helicopter out, but no, I don't think so. I think that's a normal mission, actually. Yeah, it's a normal mission.
Shapno!
They have like an orange suit.
It's Bow Tie Monday.
Yep. No, you're not gonna wear a suit, Adam.
Fuck no.
Fuck, what's wrong with you?
I don't like suits.
Virtual you doesn't. Virtual you would look okay in a suit.
I had to ride with you because you blew up my car.
I broke your windshield.
Your door flew off.
My doors are on, so I'm guessing that's Travis's car.
This isn't gonna end well, guys. There's a three gang fucking coming after me now.
They fucking flew.
That shit was great. Oh man, I'm on two rims.
Oh. I kind of remember those. Docking? Yeah, I think we died a lot on this.
Alright, I guess I'll put my muffin down.
Oh, shit! I forgot about the back way.
Let me open this door. Oh, wait, it got destroyed. Okay. Jump in the water? Alright, jump it in the water.
Oh shit, they're fucking shooting at me! I don't have ribs to stop! I mean tires to stop!
We're good. Oh shit, come here.
There's a helicopter. Do I need to get my rocket launcher ready?
I got it. I got this one.
Nice!
Oh, why is it giving me a... Stop,
I thought we had to be all stealthy-like in this mission.
No, that's the fucking heist, I think he's...
What? What?
Why can I run?
Ah! I fell in.
Ow.
You fell in.
Oh, you guys are already there? Shit. Shit. Why can't I fucking run? It's fine, I can't get out of sneak mode. Like, at all.
Oh. What the fuck happened?
When you get out of the water, you have to reselect your weapon, apparently. I have literally 12 guns on me, but I'm gonna punch you. What was that?
Oh, I decided to tune the stream in for some reason.
Oh, who is mine?
Yeah.
I don't want to hear the infinite loop, goddamn.
Decided to tune the stream in.
Oh, the infinite loop.
Oh, who is mine? I don't want to hear
this. Why can't I fucking run?
You wanna jump in my Civic?
Thanks! First car!
Fine, you can drive it!
Wait, where are we going?
That's an 8-track.
Wait, where are we going?
We're good.
Oh yeah, you fucked that dude up. Alright.
Nailed it!
After you? Woo. We are so sneaky! Yeah. I don't see anyone else.
Damn it!
Oh, should I have come
There's
back
a guy behind.
We are so sneaky. No one ever expect us to come this way. Let me not bump you off this time. Why am I not wearing my mask? People will not recognize me anymore.
Okay, good. Ah! Whew, I will show you.
Yeah.
I can't see him. Because you're in my way. Alright, I'm gonna go around the corner here. Hold on. Nope, I fell in. Oh, I fell in. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna go up this ladder, but I'm gonna wait for you.
I really wish I could get out of creep mode.
Are you still stuck in creep mode?
Kinda, yeah.
I killed that dude. Alright, I'm in the helicopter.
Ow. Oh, shit.
Yes, yes.
yeah.
There's another vehicle, too. There's like a bunch of fucking...
There's a bunch of cars. I'll get someone, the helicopters. Like
someone blow up the cars. Blow up someone blow up the helicopters.
I got the cars.
I gotta get helicopters if they ever show up.
There's... Rudy... Okay, thank you.
He's got it.
You're welcome, shit, come on.
I'm just saying.
Let's look at helicopters.
I'm just saying is all I'm saying.
I know you're
Another
saying.
Another car.
More cars.
Hello, helicopter, where the fuck are you? Oh wow, they're really far away. Alright, I'm gonna switch.
Oh fuck!
Oh.
There's a guy past the fucking thing I blew up and...
I guess next time let's just get in the helicopter and dig off. And we can shoot the helicopters from the helicopter, I guess.
Alright.
We accidentally blow up the thing.
That's fun.
Because those helicopters were... Oh, sorry. I don't remember. But those helicopters are really far away, so...
I think we start on the dock with the helicopter.
Yes, thanks. Considering it just showed us...
Hey! You know what? You're a dick.
Thanks, Captain Obvious. Hotels.com. Oh, there's guns on this thing.
Oh, well, that makes more sense.
Is everyone getting in?
Ah, I got a gun. Na-na-na-na-na-na.
But why won't it let me in? I'm trying! There we go. Go.
Alright, remember guys, triangle is the button you want to press here.
Oh, you're making me sick.
Oh my goodness, I have a gun camera. This is amazing.
The co-pilot is the helicopter's gun. Press right to view the camera. I don't want to view the camera. What? Let's view the camera.
It's for
Let's
me, see. Dick.
What happens if I press it? Oh, yep, it views your camera.
Stop
okay.
press it.
Oh.
We've got a helicopter above us, behind.
Yeah, it's fine. I wish we could shoot him down from here. They're not that far away.
I know. Well, it's actually snowing, gentlemen.
Not down there.
Yeah.
I don't think it's snowing here. I'll look in a minute.
Yeah, I can't really look right
this second.
It's been
snowing for the last 2 hours here.
Actually, wait, yeah,
well,
I can't.
An hour and a half.
You know, Rudy, we would get a lot further if you would do some shooting instead of...
He doesn't have a gun!
I can only shoot what's in front. I can't. It doesn't have a 360 fucking turret. If it did...
I haven't missed shit. Pull your head
yes,
out of your
you
ass.
Have.
Door. I'm gonna blow him up in here. Yeah. Oh yeah, I do remember this shooting him off the dock. I don't even see him anywhere.
This is not gonna end well. This is not gonna end. Just bring it down! Just bring it down! I'm getting out! Fuck this!
What are you guys so worried about?
I'm gonna run away from the helicopter, so I don't...
So am I. Oh, he's too fucking high.
Really? I'm just gonna... warning
I can't
shot.
Get a lock on that. I can't get a lock on that guy. Oh, now I can. No, wait, well, lock. Okay, fine.
Oh, we've got a friend. Right above us!
He's dead.
Damn, that guy crept up on us.
I wish we could shoot the other guy behind us, but... Oh, there he is. Little speck of dot. You just randomly launch something out of that thing?
Yeah.
Either one of you have rockets that...
Oh, yeah.
Well, I just used all my rockets. Fuck.
I got a lot.
And they're holding.
Wait, can I snipe them from here?
Probably.
I got a sniper rifle.
Go for it. Mark, you have a homing rocket?
Yeah.
Okay. I got. Well, maybe we'll see.
I think they're low on the horizon. I can see the one that's to the left already.
Yeah, I can too. I think you'll probably get a lock before I do.
Yeah, I got a lock.
Well, you guys waste your rockets. Fuck it. We're not.
I don't see the other guy yet.
Yeah, I see the blip. I just don't know where the fuck he is.
Nope, that's not him. That's a bird. Okay, where is he?
Well, fuck it. I'll save my rockets.
I don't know how many more I have. I probably should save them as well. But I killed someone.
I gotta buy more of them. I should. Oh, there he is. Oh, I can see him through my sniper rifle.
Where is he?
Yeah, is he low? Serious.
Yeah. No. I don't know. He's like by the prison.
I've been.
Boom. That'd be nice.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
Well, this isn't a waste of time at all. What the fuck?
They wanted us to shoot him down in the air.
No? We need that.
He's moving so damn slow!
He's the one that's like, yeah, boss, I'm pursuing him. What? We lost Alpha 1, Alpha 2, Alpha 3, Bravo 1, Bravo 2. I'm Bravo 3. I'm on my way. Oh, I see. Finally, I see him. He's right there.
Yeah, still far away.
I like how none of you guys were like, I'll go to the end of the darks where he is.
I made his helicopter.
Oh, my shit!
That was so awesome.
With what?
Oh my god,
did
that was awesome.
Did it give me credit?
Yes.
Wow. Oh.
That was amazing, dude. Nice.
Good Valkyrie!
Will someone else fly in now?
No, I'm not flying. Go. I tried to get in a passenger seat, and it fucking throws me in the...
Oh.
Literally, someone matter. Just had to jump in.
Ah.
Yep, you're welcome.
I can fly.
I believe I can fly.
I did take out two helicopters, technically.
I believe I can touch the sky. Getting bothered every night and day.
I don't want to.
Hey, you should see if your T-Mobile Tuesday will work for at-bat.
I hope so, but I thought I might have saw one little minor detail that said it might be for new people, but I guess they did it last year, so I don't know.
T-Mobile is the exclusive MLB partner. I can't see why it would only be for... Ah!
For what?
For...
I'll try. I'm trying to leave in the morning and my internet's on slow speed.
He just got your ass ran over!
It never loads me in the same fucking server.
Oh,
what?
That was fucking hilarious. I was about to respawn faster, and then I saw the car run your ass over. That was worth dying for.
A lot of stuff is... Alright,
my arch enemy, Nothing Face, is in this session?
Dude, that
guy's a dick.
I'm
still fucking loading, goddamn.
That shit was pretty funny, I'm not gonna lie.
Where'd I have to go to customize my car? Is it Beaker's Garage? Or is it Los Santos Customs?
Customs, I thought. Well, yeah. Does it matter what I buy for snacks?
The pee and whatever.
No, but they take longer to drink, but they give you more health.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they take a little bit longer, but you get more health out of them, so it takes less to... I just bought everything I could when I was doing it. Are we actually doing the whole heist tonight? No. No. Surely not.
There's a fucking war going on the server I'm in. Continue high set of. I guess I should. You guys all load into your own servers to start, don't you?
I.
Maybe that's why it's not.
I purposely go into the closed crew session. That way, no one's fucking with me. Unless Travis loads in here, and then he's a dick. Which is like 80% of the time. I know, because I'm like, oh, he's gonna be nice this time. It's gonna be fun. We're gonna have fun. I like this game. And then he blows up my car and sends bombs around me for no reason. And then I'm like, fuck this game. I'm gonna go play Diablo.
I'm gonna return it to Roberto.
No, I've had the game for 18 months now. According to, like, law, I own it now. I mean, that would hold up in any court, so...
For a fucking video game?
I'm ready.
Well, I'm not. Hang on.
Sneaky. Oh, mine's broken. Suppressor? Yes, or a pistol.
Hope so. It's too late now if I don't.
All right, ready?
Do it.
I guess so.
I'm stuck on sneak, so I'm good.
All right. Well, we'll just follow his lead, I guess. Blackface mask. I like it.
That one, I almost bought that one for my character, just in general. But I decided not to.
Rika isn't in the server, so I don't give a fuck.
Twinsies!
If she wanted to, she could find you saying that, because this stream is public.
Holy shit, I forgot about that. She's asleep. You'll just make this a non-public.
Yeah, I'm totally gonna do that.
We've said worse things. She's not gonna make it this far.
Yeah, that's true. This is 50 minutes into the stream. I think we're good.
Yep.
Oh, Adam, you crashed into somebody. Now we're... Oh, Travis!
at least I stayed on the road.
That was so awesome.
That was my problem.
I was like, oh, Adam, you crashed. And then right then he crashed.
What the fuck?
Wait, well, if do I have a superpower? Good. Does someone crash every time? What? I don't know what to do with this power. Oh my gosh. Be careful. Don't crash.
Fuck you.
You lost it.
I lost it. Although, Travis is crashing into Rudy right now. It worked. It totally works.
5 seconds later.
Dude, he's in a Fiesta. How is he ahead of you?
I think Candle's like a dream, man.
Candle's like a...
Aerodynamics. Bag.
I may or may not have been kidding you.
Yeah, you were.
That was awesome. What?
I didn't. I'm on my roof. This is probably not going to end well for me.
Fucking mud. There we go. I don't like driving in the rain in this game. It's like snow in real life.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. How much snow have we gotten?
It's still coming down.
Holy
what
shit.
What the fuck is this thing? Oh. Oh, okay. Is it dumping?
Yeah. Oh,
you guys are supposed to get a ton.
It's not like...
I mean, it's more than what we got over the weekend.
Well, here it's about what we got over the weekend so far. But I don't think it's supposed to stop until this morning, so...
Yeah, like 11. They said we're probably going to get the same shit that we had before. At least
the
never
like,
not there.
Right now is it's not big flakes. It's like little baby flakes.
So it'll melt as soon as it hits.
Yeah, it's accumulating now.
It's accumulating on the grass, but like literally the sidewalk here is clear.
It's accumulating on the cars and stuff over here at my apartment. Like I said, it's been the last 2 hours now.
Let me look at the cars. I'll be right back.
crap. Stop, car!
Yeah, it's worse on the cars, but... Like, the roads are... It's not accumulating on the sidewalk of the roads. Wait, what? How? What? Oh my god. Alright, Ford Fiesta time it is.
Where the fuck is Mark?
No, you do not want to be in the Ford Fiesta.
It's too late.
It's like a Jeep. It's got the doors are open and...
Well,
and it doesn't have that.
If he's gonna kick me out of his car, I'm gonna drive whatever it takes.
That was awesome.
That's what you get. He fucking wrecked. He tried to wreck me off the road, and he ended up in the drink, and I'm driving perfectly. Oh god, I crashed into. Oh my god. Oh my gosh! What's happening? Now we're both out of car. That's awesome.
Oh my goodness, my car doesn't even fucking drive straight anymore.
Well, I guess the time I'm gonna look at my like
it won't let us hit each other.
Did you really blow up your car? Yeah, there's no snow here. Yay! It's just wet.
It was just as awesomely epic as it sounds. I feel like this is easily something that could happen to us in real life if we went on like a camping trip. Let's go camping, alright. I'm gonna wreck you, asshole! Splash! Wait, I can call my ride. Hold on. Stand by. Oh yeah, an awesome truck. Fuck yeah, dude. Hey. Ooh. I was gonna punch that dude, but he ran away.
Ooh, the EMP is splashing. Special.
Remember that time I stole a random car and you tried to crash me and you ended up crashing into the river? Or the ocean, or wherever the fuck that water of body is?
Lake?
The water of body? Not body of water, the water of body.
You heard me.
Ah, good old Civic, you made it over. I'm gonna...
In real life, that would have caused a lot of damage.
You're a dick.
Hey!
That's my Civic! You just bumped into my Civic!
Dude, I'm gonna ruin this mission because I'm gonna kill you. Get in the goddamn car!
That tail light didn't work anyways.
Oh wait, no, this is the car I want to do. Hold on. Ah!
What the fuck was that?
You just killed me!
That's my Civic you're mounted on!
He's alive? Oh no, he's not. Fiesta. Car humping.
I don't like that.
I think you owe me a lot of money! You owe me a lot of money! Yeah, I ran over Mark.
Yeah. And now Mark's trying to use his rocket launcher to kill us.
That's what you get.
But my
at least we'll get it halfway through the map to a checkpoint, and then, yeah.
I guess it's true. And then we'll call it a night, Naldum.
Oh, I gotta call the insurance company. Excuse me for a second.
I don't care, you guys are dicks.
Did you get charged any money?
I don't know. I didn't either, I don't think. It didn't say I did.
Well, that's good.
I don't think...
But it's your car that you wrecked. I guess crew members, it's okay.
They still charge you if you wreck your own car. I don't think he got charged when he blew up my car, which it would have cost him like $3, because it's not that expensive. MMI, we expect the unexpected. Let me see. How do I look at my money?
Well, it would have said if you were charged.
Yeah, I did not get charged.
I guess right. not.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll look into it.
In that case, Travis, you are going down next heist mission. I'm blowing that shit up.
He gets charged $2 million.
Yeah. Charged triple for being an asshole. What?
Stop reading.
The storm clears. Adam didn't realize he has magical powers when it comes to Grand Theft Auto.
Oh yeah, 200 RP for cruising with players. Fuck yeah, players.
There's only one player in this truck, if you know what I mean.
It's me! Looks like there's a disco party in the back.
I was noticing that.
Oh, I do remember this one. This one does suck.
Protect the objects.
Why is it showing me the camera? It's not going to help anything.
So you know where the guards are?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm totally going to remember
that.
So
are we sniping them?
Yeah. You got to do it very carefully.
Okay.
And if you guys see pairs, kill them in pairs. Try to remember.
Try to remember.
All right, I've got the guy
at
the gate.
I'm trying to remember the
correct path. I've got the guy at the little hut.
And there's cars driving by too.
So we should not take out the gate? I
there's
saw
the car.
Him walk by.
I see the car.
Yeah, the car is coming.
I'm following the car right now.
I got a shot.
I don't remember if I should take this guy.
Fuck! I missed.
Yeah,
all
so
right.
That's the problem.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, we can't make up for it. We got to actually not get caught, which sucks.
So, do we want to just skip the gate and go around, or?
I'm trying to remember if there's a path through the gate on the back side. I used to sneak in the back somehow, but I don't remember how.
He used to sneak in the back.
Mm-hmm.
He used to sneak at the backside.
It's like Tony
Surprise!
Today. Boom. Where do I sit? Do I sit on the D?
Oh, Tony. Where do I sit? Do I sit on the D? We're
I
all
laughed
laughing.
And no one else did, and I thought
no,
that was the only
I,
one that caught it.
I chuckled, and I caught it, but I didn't want to be... Yeah, Justin was mad at me, so...
I don't give a shit about him.
Does anyone?
No, not really.
How did I fall down? What the hell was that? I fall down, go boom.
Okay, there's a guy walking away from the gate, going into the compound, and there's a dude at the gate. Do we wait for the car to get through? Alright, who wants to take out the car and who wants to get take out the gateman?
I got the dude standing outside the gate.
Alright.
And the little
booth in the
middle.
As soon as the arm comes up, I'm taking out the car.
Alright, I'm taking out the guy in the gate.
Go!
He's dead.
Shit, he's...
I don't think we should shoot the car.
Rudy.
The car is bulletproof. What? The car is bulletproof. I shot through the window and he...
Will the car just drive away if we don't alert him?
Yeah.
So let's...
He just goes...
Let's let him drive away.
Let's go. Yes.
And then take the mount? Okay. Because I shot the car. I shot him between the eyes and he just sped up.
So I mean, I killed him after he got out of the car. Who doesn't have their mask on? Akumi, is that you?
No. My mask is on.
That must be you, Rudy.
I'm brown. I just match with the dirt.
Oh, okay. We're good, then.
Alright, so we're waiting for the car to get through, right?
Yeah, this long ago.
Okay. The dude that's walking away from the booth ends up coming back to the booth.
I can't see him, but I got the guy at the booth if you need me to kill him.
Oh, did you shoot that guy? Yeah, you did.
Which guy?
Oh, I'm talking to Travis, sorry.
I'm waiting for the car to get through, and then the other dude comes back. Oh, someone took him out.
Who shoot that? Oh, Travis has had enough of your shit, apparently.
Someone took out the gate.
Oh, who's up on the hill?
That was me.
Oh, it's Mark. Never mind.
So be careful.
Well, no,
that guy comes.
I was actually talking to Mark.
Hey.
Someone saw him.
You alerted him! Travis! It said nothing phase alerted the guard.
It's because he took out the...
I'm just saying.
Somebody took out the guy at the gate.
I took out the guy at the gate.
But you have to go to wait when the fucking car gets through. You have to wait until after the car gets through before you shoot.
That's bullshit because it said nothing phase alerted the guy. So you can't blame me. Okay? I'm the guy who killed that person. Wouldn't it say Kangersaur killed that guy? No, it said nothing face. So Travis, you wait. That's bullshit. Then they saw you. They saw you. Okay, go back and look and tell me who it said that it saw. That alerted the guard.
I'm stuck in a bush.
You know what? I'm gonna kill the guy at the gate right now. Cause fuck you guys. I'm doing it right now. Hold on. Wrong gun. He's dead.
No, that's a different guy. The car's got to get big range. See that range? Don't get caught in it. You did.
Ah, shit.
There's a cone of viewing. Cone of viewing?
Cone of vision.
If you're in that...
I went rogue and started shooting everybody I could. That's why I got caught.
Yeah, bullshit.
No, I did. Watch the stream and tell me what happened.
It's not enough of a delay. What the fuck? Why not? then we can do the fucking loop.
Yes. That's what we need, is the loop.
That's probably what we need, is our superpower loop.
Yes. The hyperloop.
Goddamn fucking Bush.
Alright? He was president.
What did former President Bush do to you?
I love it when Rudy and I go for the same joke at the same time.
Mm-hmm. As long as you're not going for the same Bush at the same time.
Alright. Travis, see the two guys by the car? I got the guy kneeling. You get the other guy. No, oh my gosh. Alright.
Enemies will be alerted if they discover dead bodies or detect the sound of nearby bullet impacts.
Not me.
Oh my god. We'll kill the guy driving, I don't know.
No, because I've already tried, and it's bulletproof. I did, and it fucking didn't hit!
Alright, I got the guy kneeling. Who's got the guy next to him? I had him dead to rights. I might be able to get both of them. I'm gonna try to get both of them. I had the guy kneeling.
You need two people!
I had the guy kneeling. Dead to rights.
Hang on. Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Yep. You.
Did you miss?
We still got him. I don't want to hear it.
So we're good? No, we're not.
Okay,
heist crew. What? That means we both alerted.
Up.
We both messed up.
Yeah.
Gosh.
All
Travis,
right,
that's
fine.
Your fault.
I don't
want to
hear it, so we're good?
No! Who missed?
Not me.
No, you did! But he
both
dropped right away!
Both of my guys dropped. Dude, we're going to be playing this for like the next 4 hours, aren't we?
Maybe. I hope not, because I got to go to bed soon. I give it 10 more minutes, then I'm going to bed.
This is not going to happen in 10 minutes.
How did I put us in this pickle?
You like,
Remember when you jumped out of that car? It's your fault. You'll have to be more specific.
Fuck! Someone's shooting at us. What the fuck?
That's not my fault.
Stop shooting that guy.
I shot at someone else. this is so awesome.
Mark, you're not allowed to shoot.
Remember that time I was awesome at heist?
No.
And this is it. You're missing it.
Mark, the first thing you're going to do is hit L1 and then with your right stick down. So you don't have a fucking weapon.
Alright. I got it.
Fucking Mark at me.
I'm so good at heists.
Oh, right, let's all get mad at Mark for trying to have fun. Ooh.
It's serious.
I'm Travis. Everyone has to share their voice but me. Damn it, you assholes.
Fuck, how long is this car gonna wait?
Alright, I'm gonna start shooting people.
Just so you know, we have 8 minutes to get this done. There's a clock. Yeah. So, shall we try to go? Or are we waiting for the car?
I see the car.
Is it moving?
No.
I looked and it wasn't earlier.
What have we done in the past that made the car go?
Not sure.
I do not. I don't. I have the back guy, the other guy that's pacing, but I don't have, he's moving, so it's hard.
Hang on.
He's not looking.
I'm getting in position for the gate guy.
The car's moving. Car's moving.
Let me get behind this hill real quick so he doesn't see me.
Give the car clear room. He's at the gate. Car's at the gate. I have the guy at the gate if I need to.
Where is this fucker?
Fucking car stopped again!
You have to take out the car before it gets there. Or Rudy's too close. Maybe if we all get up on the hill where I go, we'll be out of the range of the car and the car will leave.
I'll go on the hill where Mark was at and see if that... Because I was trying to stay on that hill to pick off the gate guy.
From where I was at this last time, you can see both of them. One of them, he paces, so it's not an easy shot, but you can see him.
Yeah. I'll go on Mark's side of the hill. I was hoping that being behind the hill was enough, but I guess you could still see me.
I think if he gets anywhere in that range, they see you.
Yeah, because I'm on the street still. Got eyes on the gate.
Cone so big. Holy shit, that cone's big.
I got the pacer.
Okay.
I don't, like, have a clear shot, but let me know when to take him out.
Yeah, pacer is,
It's not an easy shot at all.
It's not...
No, he goes behind the building from our angle.
Yeah. We don't have a shot on our side. I can Hold get on. The gate.
What's the pacer guy you're talking about?
There's a guy behind the gate. He is, if you're looking at the radar, he's the one that's furthest north right now, or at least from where I am. Oh,
is he dead?
Gone.
Yeah.
Yep.
You're welcome. Me.
Got him. Should I take out the gate? Or wait?
Where's that car? Yeah, wait, I was going to say, they're not going to see that dead body. At least they shouldn't.
Rudy, if you look where I'm looking, you can see the car.
What the fuck is that car?
Pretty much due east from where we're at, Rudy.
I see a car. Is that the one by the dumpster?
Yeah, it's not
two guys next to it
right now.
No. Further east. Will. Like, due east.
I wonder if I could sneak by the guy at the front, like, sneak behind him, because he's not turning around.
So you see the red blinky light? Go a little bit more right, and then down. There's a white light, and then down is the car. Oh, you probably can't see it from where you're at, but up here, where I'm at, you can see it.
I'm like, Go I think stealth. I know what you're talking about.
Go into stealth, dude. I'm talking to myself. I'm talking to myself.
Is there a button to go into stealth?
I don't want to... Yeah,
yeah,
L3, press it.
L3. I don't know if this guy can see me or not. Like, his cone is turned all the way around. I'm going to try to sneak by. If I fail, I'm sorry.
Travis, is that you sneak? Oh, that's you. I see you.
That's me.
Yep. It's working so far.
I think I remember doing this before, and there's some path I could take, like, kind of through the middle that doesn't really affect anything. But...
Is that car moving yet?
No.
We got 6.5.
That's fine.
Alright. As soon as he...
The
as
one
soon as he
I
crosses,
was looking at
I've got the
car.
Gate. As soon as the car gets through, I'm taking out the gate, man. Or do we wait for him to clear?
Hold on.
At the gate? Then... He rolls through it, just so you know. No, it comes up quick. I thought he stopped too, but he's pretty much rolling through it. Alright. Say when.
Oh, come on.
No, he saw you.
Fuck! I got it! Fuck!
Damn it!
How did. What?
All right. My bullet just went above the fucking gate guy.
I'm gonna do this.
Alright, this is my last attempt. No, I have to go to bed. I have to wake up
me
with
too.
The children.
Yeah, me too. Except no children.
Not
no,
this
wrong.
Is my last attempt. To make
well, quit
it count.
Fucking it up 20 minutes ago.
I will. 20 right, minutes
I
ago.
I guess I'll take the roamer again, then sneak my way in. Warmer's dead. I'm sneaking in.
Who took a shot?
I did.
I did.
The Warmer's dead.
I killed the guy Travis.
Guess what? You took a shot.
Right.
I killed the guy Travis normally kills, because why not?
Should we take out the two guys by the car by the dumpster?
No, because he drives right by it.
Does he? Okay.
In like 2 minutes from now. So, yeah.
Yeah, I don't understand what we do to get the car to come out earlier.
Oh, I fell.
Are you dead?
No.
We're good.
The car's leaving. The
car's on its move, on its way. I have him in my sights.
I don't know if it really matters. He doesn't move.
Do we want to... Okay. Okay, I will not take out the gate.
Saw you. He saw you.
Motherfucker!
He did?
Yep.
Fuck! I'm so far into the middle of this thing! Fuck.
You can't be right there. He... You have to take him out.
We have to take him out or move.
I got an idea.
I gotta go to bed.
Last one. Should we just okay?
I think so because I think I got a path because you shoot the freaking roamer. You sneak past the guy at the gate. There's some dude like working on something. I just shot him in the head, and I think that's the way to go.
We'll follow you.
I will follow you. Follow you wherever you may go.
Sniper rifles or hands?
Whatever. Sniper rifle.
Alright, lead the way.
Well, it's too late. I already switched to a pistol.
Someone just said, what the hell? Why the fuck is that guy keep saying, what the hell? Okay. Romer's dead. You gotta be in stealth, sneak, L3. What? Okay, I guess they found the body I shot?
Yep.
Don't shoot the other one. Let's just shoot the roamer and sneak by.
Okay.
Like, I don't know what that guy's up to. They could have shot mine. This is my last try.
No matter what. I have to go to bed.
Alright, I'm not even loading out the fucking sniper rifle, so you guys do your thing.
Yeah.
I'm following.
I'm getting my pistol.
God, fucking push! Shit, did I go too far? Fuck, I'm stuck in a goddamn bush again. Alright. Sneaky, sneaky. Alright, sneak up these stairs. I got this guy. Past that, I don't know what to do. But I think we can kind of go around. Alright, now I don't know where to go. But...
Hold on, don't move. Don't move. Someone's looking.
Yeah, he's not looking at us. He's like upstairs. I think he's up on top. I think I remember doing this before. I gotta remember how to kill that guy. I remember that I can climb up over here. Oh, there's a ladder right next to me. Oh, there he is. I got a guide. I don't think they'll see the body. But... Oh, shit, that's quick. Alright. Oh, wait, it's quick. Fuck! I think they saw him. Yep. God damn it. I don't know. All I was right. Above him. He barely turned and saw me.
I am
That's
done.
Bullshit.
I'm sorry.
God damn it.
I'm done, Zeus.